Trocheck to Svechnikov. Svechnikov, cross ice, Teravainen, D'Angelo. D'Angelo to Teravainen, and he scores! What a laser on the...
It is a brilliant passer. You always say shoot more because you might get lasers just like this. What a gun. What a gun from Tavo. Perfectly.
Soros to the bench. Extra attacker coming on. Granlund joins the group. It's stolen. Teravainen flipped it towards the empty net. Between the circles and right between the uprights. Empty net goal.
For the corner, Aho puts it back to Svechnikov. 25 seconds to go. This man advantage for the Hurricanes. Teravainen banks it back. Here's Svechnikov down low. On a cross, they score! On their fifth power play of the night.
Ice pass gets across. Victor Hedman's angry. He knows he has to try and get this, but it's a beautiful, quick play right across. You can see that's a set play. The timing is in order. The spacing is in order. Svechnikov down to Trocheck, and Trocheck not even looking at the net. He's not hesitating. He knows that it's reaction to him, and he's just trying to throw one. It's a seeing eye pass because he doesn't really even...
Gets it to Svechnikov, back to Slavin. Slavin thinks about a shot. Now he'll risk one deflected wide by Aho. Kept in at the point. Good hustle by Slavin. Gets it to Aho. He works it across. Teravainen score! Number 100 for Tavo.
It's been relentless tonight, and finally you get your just desserts. Slavin, what a job on his backhand, keeping it in, and a reloaded puck support from Aho, but Aho wasn't done. Aho, no-look pass. Teravainen in a one-timing spot, and Tavo wasted no time.
Squirts free and pumped forward by Brett Murray to the Canes blue line. No further. Aho in control now. To Niederreiter. Niederreiter stops at the point. Lines it behind the net. Aho in front for Teravainen. They score!
This line, you watch up here. Look at Buffalo. Tough change. And Carolina takes advantage. Aho, no look pass with the uncanny chemistry that has always existed between 20 and 86. And Tavo had enough elevation. If he goes low, good chance Subban.
Get the puck to Olofsson. Now back to Dahlin. He can't handle it. Turnover. Aho, shorthanded breakaway. In on Subban. Aho shoots Subban with the save. Second opportunity to score!
Turnover from the first overall pick in 2018, and then he didn't feel sorry for himself, Aho.
Winding quickly to D'Angelo. Now Trocheck, backhand pass to D'Angelo, to Teravainen, to Kotkaniemi, back to D'Angelo, to Teravainen, Teravainen, shot, he scores!
Right here, he drew three guys, and then the pump fake from Tony D'Angelo. So the bumper play from Kotkaniemi, and then the pump. Before he went to the plank, Teravainen on his natural side. Tavo took a look. Hughes Anderson is...
Has a bunch of skates and pops free. And a possible two-on-one. Aho with Teravainen. Aho, Teravainen, he scores! Shorthand, 2-0.
The locomotive, the electrifying nature of superstar Sebastian Aho continues. Loses the puck for a split second. He doesn't get rattled, resettles it, and a no-look pass to Teravainen on his offside, which was the difference.
D'Angelo across, Teravainen bumpers it, trying to find Aho, couldn't connect. Trocheck was on the doorstep. Now back Teravainen, this time he scores on the power play. Tavo Teravainen is set.
From Natchez. Eventually, Natchez is going to get the puck. On his offside, doesn't fire it into a Montreal player. Easily could have. Aho's going to get another point. D'Angelo let it go. And Teravainen, who had just been denied, Montembeau's best save of the game. Rolling puck. Did you see how low he got? That is one.
His penalty killer's just a touch above 80%. That's 14. As the Canes, Natchez will gain the zone. Still in the corner there. Weger would hack at it. Carolina will keep it in. D'Angelo walks the blue line to Teravainen. Teravainen scores! upper 90 for 86 in Carolina.
But he's willing to shoot it when it's necessary. The job for Maho to get the possession along with Trocheck and Nations and watch him change the point of release subtly. And get just subtly inside the dots. And a perfect blazing saddle release. It looked like it.
Now Teravainen, two on one. D'Angelo, a save by Rask. He was scored in the shot. Slavin across the slot and Teravainen scores.
Carolina, but that led to the two on one right there. That's a heads up play. Nice stop by Rask. Let the play come to him, make his stop, and then Slavin back in the lineup out of COVID protocol, makes his presence felt. Beautiful.
Slavin weaving side of the net. They send it back to the front. Slavin's backhand popped off to the corner. Kept alive. Teravainen, he scores! Teemu Teravainen with a whirling shot.
Blew up on him right now. Now you've got the rush attack, and Ekblad doesn't have a twig. So he's on the left-hand side. This one here, maybe a little reluctant by Aho to shoot the puck on the short side. Slavin keeps it alive, and it's this play here by Teravainen. This has no business going in the net. No business at all, but you see the stick position of the goaltender. As he's looking maybe at other potential plays, it goes off the end of it.
Ends up with Sebastian Aho. Drops it off Svechnikov with speed all the way around behind the Philadelphia net. Up the other side, centered it in front, and they score! Teemu Teravainen goes to the net, Svechnikov.
But you can see the Hurricanes with speed force the Flyers to try to sort things out, and Teravainen just walks in and chips the puck. Does not get all of it. Watch this. Right off of the pad, the shin pad of Sealer, and into the net. It was going wide of the net. But he should never be left wide open like he was there. The Flyers got
in this initial power play faceoff.
It's a power ball power play. Canes win the draw. Back to Teravainen. He scores! Off the draw to Teravainen. He picks the corner.
Teravainen. Wow. Or did he catch a break? I don't know. I'll tell you. He's an all-star and he's elite. Or was it the tit for tat, the battle between he and Corrali.
Puck on the wing for Carolina. Sets up Chatfield. He puts it just wide. Svechnikov to the rebound. Centering attempt. Settled down. Now back to the blue line. Chatfield. Svechnikov. Teravainen. They score! Oh, tic-tac-toe. Turbo. It's.
And he didn't have tunnel vision to shoot this puck. Svechnikov has been a havoc on the forecheck so far in this game, and it would have been easy for Chatfield just to simplify and shoot it. Rolled his hands over, got it to Svechnikov, who puts it right in the wheelhouse, and Teravainen elevates and scores.
Carolina wins the draw. Aho back to Teravainen, right on rebound chance. They score! Teravainen in game number 500 levels us at 2.
Puck possession. Trocheck gets in from the wings and gets that possession. After Aho wins the draw with the support of Vincent. Trocheck goes to the front of that. He had his footprints all over this thing. And in game number 500, Teemu Teravainen, after an unselfish, uncanny chemistry pass from Sebastian, two power play goals, and you have
Carolina. Jarvis with the puck. His shot, and it's handled by Allen, and it sports just past the right post. Now D'Angelo with a keep in. He walks the line. He tries to get one through. Rebound on front. They'll score! Teemu Teravainen picks up the loose puck, and he fires a BB past Allen, and it's 3-0 Hurricanes.
Trying to get the puck behind the Montreal defense. That's Hurricanes hockey. D'Angelo gets to the middle. Puck doesn't get through, but Aho settles it. And in one motion, with his hockey IQ, he can read the tea leaves like none other.
We'll win the draw. They're looking for a goal here. Slavin, nice keeping at the blue line. We'll get it down low to Svechnikov. Back to Slavin. This is worked across. They'll score! Out front, Teemu Teravainen.
Gorgeous. Slavin to Aho. It's one of the rare situations where Fleury completely bit on the shot from Aho. You've had trouble getting to the middle of the rink here first. Bjugstad can't recover in time. How about Teravainen? Takes that puck to the face in the second.
Up ice. Domi's on it. He's taken down. Crowd here wants a penalty on that play. They're not going to get it. Eakin sends it to an ahead. It's turned over. Teravainen shoots! It's
gone! Feel that coming. They're starting to stretch the zone more. Eakin just right down the first goal with Dahlin. Instead of going up the wall, he tries to go up the middle of the ice. We got to go up the wall there. Good play by Teravainen to knock it out of midair. A little half flapper right over.
To Aho. Teravainen. 30 seconds left here in the period. Teravainen shoots, the score! A power play goal for the Carolina Hurricanes. Table.
His willingness to shoot the puck. He had motion on the power play. And an absolutely ideal net front from Andrei Svechnikov. You have the goaltender. He knows the shot's coming, I believe. Table takes a look up at the clock. Knows he's got plenty of time.
Scoreless first period. Carolina with two goals here in the second. Teravainen moves in. And he scores! He made a move to the inside. Turned and shot it over. Shesterkin
just went back to his forehand. There's the quick up. And Teravainen, he's looking pass all the way. And then just that little fake. And we talked about his hands. This is just a beautiful play by Teravainen. And Shesterkin.
The activity the coaches want to see from the backhand. We know they have the green light, but they have to do it at the right times.
With a draw, Teravainen scores! Turbo time again! Teravainen lasers one under the crossbar. It's a 4-1 Hurricanes lead.
There are seven shots in New York just the other night. It's off the faceoff, similar to what New Jersey did. He comes around the top. Just a quick flick of the wrist, and it's top corner for Teuvo Teravainen. 4-1 Carolina Hurricanes. Vincent Trocheck.
He's offside. This line has to go for a change. Svechnikov heads to the bench and gives a lane for Hall. His shot's a rocket over the top of Ronta. Domi helps deflect the puck forward. It's Trocheck. He's got Teravainen with him. Other one timer, he scores! Oh, what a shot! Turbo time in the playoffs. It's 3-1 Carolina.
He shot more. The Bruins miss the net. Trocheck takes advantage. It's a 2-on-1 back up the ice. The key here, as you see the pass across, he makes it very early. Omar can't react in time because it's so wide. He stumbles coming across after a great pass by Vincent Trocheck. Teuvo Teravainen goes bar down, Mike. It's 3-1 Canes.
Trocheck. Trying to circle behind the net. Get it up top, Slavin. Skate to stick. Look at the one side of the net. Up. They score!
They're off and running, Mike, because of a great breakout in their own zone with Tony DeAngelo and Max Domi. Max Domi works extremely hard away from the puck to be an outlet for DeAngelo. Gets up the ice, a great pass down low, and then what a feed to finish it off. Domi to Teravainen, 1-0 Hurricanes.
Sean McDonough, Ray Ferraro, Emily Kaplan, our producer Josh Hoffman, director Bob Frattaroli, and they score! Off the turnover, Teravainen roofs one in the top left corner. And Carolina's on the board at long last. It's 13:27 to go and 3-1 Rangers.
And this is a terrific shot. Now the Rangers win the draw, but they don't do anything very productive with the puck. Trouba wants to reverse this to Miller, and when the puck goes past Miller, now the Rangers are in scramble mode. Aho makes a really nice pass through the stick and feet of Trouba.
And Rooney, one of their best penalty killers. Sharks down low, they score! Teuvo Teravainen ends that power play drought.
They went back to the regular set today. There's Teravainen, and the puck will go Teravainen, DeAngelo, and then Seth Jarvis finds that seam between Rooney and Mott. Their sticks aren't able to deny that. Shesterkin's late getting over, and Teravainen, the Canes' leading scorer in the playoffs.